Decatur police are investigating after a man was found dead today. Police say the body was found in a field behind the American Inn on Highway 31 South. Detectives responded to the scene and took the body to the Department of Forensic Sciences for identification and for an autopsy to determine the cause of death. At this time, no foul play is suspected.